Or to not touch the weapon. 3, 2, 1, go. Weapon on fire, place in safe direction. Full push, send, down the board.
Contact.
He's smiling this man.
He's got him. They just got it.
ESB.
Again.
Look, run, look.
2 minutes has elapsed.
Checking pulse for 3 to 5 seconds.
You feel the pulse.
Checking breathing for 3 to 5 seconds.
Casualty is not breathing.
Casualty is not breathing. Run.
How are you today, sir?
I'm great. How are y'all?
You know, just nervous as heck. Tourniquet. Bandage. Sure enough, touch the white. Go. Here the body and the spoon.
Y'all about to spread democracy?
Yeah, dude.
Possibly. I totally forget that's on PC. Alright, boys.
You know,
good luck.
Do
you have a controller?
No, I don't.
Wherever that is.
On my face.
Begin. At this time, you're a go for the first portion. Secure that hand grenade. Grab another hand grenade.
On forward.
Fire. Safe. Wait, does that turn around?
Oh, wait.
Marketplace kind of came out of nowhere. I wasn't really thinking about it. I've been in the HRC public.
Sure.
Once you get to the turnaround, they're going to give you a zip tie. You're going to zip tie your front sight post, and that'll be the identifier for us when you get here that you did complete the ruck. And as you cross the finish line, you're going to come straight to the final event. You have about 10 minutes to get your pro mask out of your rucksacks if you're not rucking with it on you. Put it on, make sure you're in the right ESB EIB uniform. Come to the final event. Graders will be here, you'll test out. If you are a go, they're going to keep your zip tie on. You'll go to the ruck, weigh your ruck. If you are a go, your zip tie will stay on, and then you're out processing the talk. If you are a no-go, hopefully we won't have anybody that's a no-go here, your zip tie will get cut. That person, that might be negotiable, all right? But as of now, if you do show up without a zip tie, you did not show up to the turnaround point. Tom Pro, did I miss anything?
Just about heat for where it gets.
I asked nobody.
Jeez. Good luck. Don't lose your zip tie. I don't know how you would lose a zip tie. That's just kind of impressive.
You said